So what's the weather like today? It's raining, as normal. It's So yeah, it's going to be a lot of rain around. It's going to be a lot of rain. And of course, in the winter, it's usually the time to warm the nights. But some of the times are occasionally, but not in the winter.
Thanks for having me. you know, nice and green. So I can't exactly complain too much really. Up all my stuff, I've sold my clear gun, my drill, everything. Got them getting ready for the bubble out. At some point, not now, but I'll be in time. Time is 6:55. I'm not quite sure what other trains I'm going to be on this evening. I might try to get a 4 hour again. Connect up to this train. Oh, you could do that actually, couldn't you? Just give a couple more laps of the back of it. Yeah. They've the power car at the back to drift them onto it. Coming around with this one. As you probably can hear, it is raining outside, but I'm not going to stop filming. Okay. This thing is just going to be popping out about me. Come on. Apparently this one is just running a little bit behind and stuff. It has to do it nice and gently. When she gets past that power point, she can now open up the power. Also, she needs the power car. A bit at one end. And I'd rather let the train card be in at that end than the say like and let HST power car a bit at the other end. Okay, it's not going to be a 2. I'm going to set. about that. Direction and hope for the best that it doesn't derail. And if it does, yep, sudden derailment right around the bend. I should have known that was going to happen.